Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a man who's wanted on a warrant.
Honolulu police are looking for Mulivai Lavatai Jr.
On July 22, 2013, Emil went to Ace Metal Recycling, located on Oahu Street, and attempted to recycle a Chevy van that he was driving. The people at Ace called the police to check on the van and found that it had been reported stolen.
Lavatai was arrested for driving a stolen vehicle and,
while placing him under arrest and searching him due to the arrest, drugs and drug paraphernalia was found. He was subsequently arrested for promoting dangerous drug in the third degree and unlawful use of drug paraphernalia.
He's now wanted on a $50,000 warrant in connection with that case for not showing up for sentencing last month. Mulivai Lavatai Jr. is 52 years old, 5'10", 181 pounds.
7 prior convictions and no local address.
If you know where this man is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.